into the Falkland Islands there, Bobby. I didn't think it was going to happen, and you've made my day, Bobby. Back to you.
In this video, you'll hear me talking to Victor Popper 8 Alpha Delta Radio. That's Bobby in the Falkland Islands. Bobby and many other amateurs from the Falklands were taking part in an event that Bobby helped organise. It was to commemorate the 80 years since the children were evacuated from the capital Stanley in 1942. The event was hosted by Bobby, VP8 ADR, his wife Lindsay, VP8 BTR, and their son Clint, VP8 DKP. It took part at Walker Creek Farm and was accompanied by Bobby McLeod, also known as VP8 LP. Bob McLeod's wife Janet also took part, VP8 AIB, and other stations also visited and operated with a slash A. The antennas were set up on Friday the 14th of January and dismantled on Sunday the 16th. They were working on bands from 10 to 80 metres, were operating FT4, FT8 and voice on sideband. Visitors to Walker Creek Farm were signing with their own call signs with a slash A. This was just a fun event, no competition or targets. On the Saturday morning, I was talking to Bobby on Zello at about 7 o'clock in the morning, and it was just before the sunrise and the grey line. I just happened to notice the grey line map and realised that the grey line was stretching from the UK down to the Falkland Islands. I mentioned to Bobby that I would head down to the water and see if I could make contact. This was more of a joke than a statement of intent. However, half an hour later, I set up camp at Pool Quay with a Ampro 20 meter antenna on the roof and found a clear frequency on 20 meters. I started calling out, and within 15 minutes, to my surprise, I suddenly hear VP8 ADR. That's Bobby.
VP8 ADR G5STU mobile. Yeah, fantastic, Bobby. I've got you nice and clear now. A little bit of noise, but you've come up a little bit, so I'm not sure how much power you're running that way, Bobby. It's certainly nice to be the first member of the Golf 8 AMC to make contact with you down there. That's absolutely fantastic. And I'm running the Yaesu 891 with 100 watts into a mag mount antenna, the Ampro 20 meter antenna on the top of the truck next to the seaside, Bobby. Over. G5STU mobile. Yeah, you came up then, Bobby. I don't know if you've turned on an amp or something, but you shot right up there. Super clear radio 5. I'm actually recording this, so I'll put a video up on the web in a little while, because I'm super pleased to make the contact. And certainly with the event that you're holding there this weekend down on the Falkland Islands. So happy days, Bobby. Great to make the contact, my friend. Now, I don't know if there's Dave on the side, Mike Zero, Tango, Papa Tango, possibly Kev as well. They might want to make the contact there. So I'll just see if Dave's on the side. I won't be able to hear him, Bobby, but maybe you want to put a shout out to Mike Zero, Tango, Papa Tango. Over.
Zero, Tango, Papa Tango. You copy, Dave?
Thanks for taking the time to watch the video. Please remember to hit the like button, as it really does help YouTube recommend videos. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the clips. See you in the next one.